I chose a master's in immunology in Maynooth because I wanted a change in career. I used to work as a nurse, and I could see that it was an area that was relevant to nearly all conditions. More healthcare is moving towards immunotherapies and alternative treatments. There's also the global health aspect, which is obviously very, very interesting from my point of view as part of the social side of things. The immunology master's is quite diverse program. We do lots of different modules in different areas. So obviously there's our science and very intense modules on immunology and advanced immunology. But then we also have areas of geography and anthropology, which are very, very interesting because it adds the global aspect to the course. With immunology, I hope to move on in my career. I'm very interested in the area of health policy and health promotion, and that's an area I hope to move on to, especially because my background is nursing and direct healthcare of people. I would recommend this master's to other students because it's very diverse. Even in my class, you know, there's people from lots of different backgrounds, different countries. We all have very different areas of interest. Some days it's just amazing what you can learn and find out about the areas, and especially when we meet specialists from different backgrounds, and our lecturers are obviously experts in their field. You learn so much, and every day you learn something new and amazing, and it's a very interesting program. The Master's in Immunology is a very important program because healthcare is moving in that direction. There's different immunotherapies, but now we're, you know, adapting treatments to deal with the immune system. A lot of disease and illness involves the immune system, so by looking at the field of immunology, can identify problems and treat them. My name is Orla Higgins, and I'm studying a master's in immunology and global health.